We in Richmond, Virginia at the Bass Pro Shop.
This is a pretty neat John boat here. Nice live well. I definitely need to get a wider John boat. Check this one out. I don't like the seats. It's pretty neat. This one you definitely have to add the seats and the motor. Look at these LED lights on. That's pretty neat. I wouldn't mind having that upper deck like that. Do some catfishing on Bugs Island here, couldn't I? This is an open bow. It's got a deck on the front for bass fishing. I gotta get working on my open bow boat. ...200 horsepower. This one's very similar to the one I got. I like this one. This is kind of like the way I have my John boat with that center box. It's about as wide as it too. Some pontoons up here. Yeah, I like this one. Not bad. Little Miss Muffet likes the pontoon boats. I found one a couple years ago for $2,000. It was really nice. Didn't buy it. It's a nice bass boat here. Another bass boat. They really put the decks on the front and took away the lounge chairs. So you can still lay up there. You see how they have the backrest? This is a neat boat. Look how wide it is. That's a nice deck on the front. Sure, it's got the live wells. Pretty nifty. This was a pretty neat little center console. Another center console with a nice deck on the front. Not bad. This one's even nicer. I like the fact that it's got open in the front. It's got more seats. I love the towers. That's why I put one on my John boat. Nice. Let's go inside and see what they have in here. Bass boats. Lots of bass. 19,000. They on clearance. Uh-huh. Open bow with the lounge chairs. I think I'm going to take my lounge chairs out and put a deck on mine. I would take any of these boats. The Tahoes. Pontoon boats. Very nice. I don't know. I'd have to do a lot of fishing on one. Wouldn't look like this when I got done with it. That's why I need to find an older used one. I've rented them. That's the best way to go. Then you can turn them in. Party boats. Some more bass boats. I don't need anything like this. Not that I wouldn't take it. I just don't need anything like this. $66,000. This one's for your professional contest. Competition fisherman. It's not me. This is more in my budget. You know, I like these little prowlers. You can slide them in the back of the pickup truck. You know, you can find them on Facebook Marketplace or Craigslist. Alright, so for Tom's Outdoor Channel, I'm Tom Moore at the Bass Pro Shops. Good luck to you.